Please come in. Yeah, we're doing a film tonight.
Hi.
Hi. Good evening. It's a nice class. I enjoy this class. There's Mr. Mitsuo. Yeah. Mitsuo is a Boy Scout leader in the Boy Scouts. Yeah. He also is retired, and he is a kite maker. Kite maker. So I'm going to introduce him with me. Mr. Mitsuo, retired. Show the kite maker. Oh, string. We have string. And you made this kite over here. You make at your house?
Josh.
Your house? Okay. And we have bamboo. Bamboo kite. Oh! And here's this string. Oh. Okay, so you have to bend.
No.
Okay. He's already designed it for strong and soft winds. Okay.
And there are the four queens. And I want her to pick one of the queens, which I will then paint on the blank. Anyone looking to the space, the rest are looking to the other way. You're right. So pick one, and then I will paint it on this kite. And this Sunday we're going to a kite festival. That's all this is about. So please pick.
Okay, today is the kite festival, and I got about an hour to finish the second kite. First kite is finished here. I used the King of Diamonds motif. Leslie picked the queen. So I'm sketching it out with charcoal sticks, and following the queen here that she picked, this queen, and I'm sketching it onto the kite charcoal. Looks like she's moved right around her face.
Has he
try. Getting the two of them. Oops, I got yours, but mine's gone. The queen is always topping the king. You can't get the two of them to come together. The queen keeps running away from the king. The king just can't get it up. There they go. Two of them together. There. Oh, there we are.
We did it. And there's Inuyama Castle. We're in the park. He's the one who invited us. And he makes kites. And he collects kites. Uh-huh. Yeah, these are from China. These are Chinese kites. Yeah. Bye-bye.